If you've played Carrom, that particular game on the Carrom board where you are tasked with getting only coins of a particular color, you have that one last queen to get. But right between the queen and that hole in the Carrom board is a different colored coin. If you get that coin, your opponent wins. A similar situation happens in golf. Between your ball and the hole, there is an opponent's ball. If you hit it and his ball goes in, he wins. That situation, the Carrom board situation, what feeling does it give you? It gives you a feeling of thwarting, a hurdle, an obstacle that stops you from going ahead. That is the word stymie. It's a verb which means to create a hindrance or an obstacle. It could also mean to not allow something to grow. In golf, I've already given you the meaning of the word. And in general sense, the word stymie, in golf sense, as I said, it's a noun. In general sense, the word stymie is a verb. So if you think that cultural constraints stymie your growth in terms of intelligence, maybe that is the case, because due to cultural pressures, you are unable to explore those subjects or those topics that you would like to discuss. Or you say that lack of sufficient nutrients is going to stymie the growth of a plant, and that will also be grammatically correct.